When I was a baby, I had chicken pox, and I thought that just maybe I wouldn't get it again. But now that I'm older, the virus is back, and it's not such a mild attack. I got shingles. It looks like chicken pox. I still got those red dots, but instead of red spots, they're in a straight line. They're extremely painful. They blister my skin, and I've also got abdominal pain, chills, fever, headache, joint pain, taste problems, vision problems, genital lesions. I got shingles. There's a million people in the USA who got shingles just like me, because I didn't get the vaccination. At least I have an antiviral medication. Doctor told me to take pain relievers to ease the pain of the blistery rash. I need to keep myself generally healthy and keep my stress level low. So I don't get it again, so I don't get it again, so I don't get it again. I had shingles.